travel near high voltage transmission lines, if you hear a hissing noise along with a beautiful violet glow, then you need to realize that the transmission line is affected by corona. Hi, I'm Benila. In this video, I'm going to talk about the corona in transmission lines. The overhead power lines are not wrapped with insulating materials. Here, the air acts as an insulating medium. Air is a mixture of gases including nitrogen, oxygen, carbon dioxide, water vapor and other gases. We know that these gases are made up of tiny particles called atoms. When an atom loses an electron, it becomes a positive ion and becomes a negative ion when it gains an electron. Due to cosmic rays, ultraviolet radiation and radioactivity, some atoms in the air lose electrons and some gains electrons. Therefore, under normal condition, the air around the conductor has some charged particles. In other words, it contains ions and free electrons. Let me explain the corona effect using these two conductors. Since they have 120 degree phase shift, the current waveforms of these two conductors will look similar to this. At this point, the current flowing in the conductor A is positive and the conductor B is negative. The electric field inside these conductors will be zero. The strength of the electric field will be maximum at the surface of the conductor and it will go on decaying away from the conductor. This electric field strength is also known as the electric field intensity. We know that when a charged particle is present in an electric field, it experiences a force. It may be a force of attraction or repulsion. Therefore, in our case, the positive charges are attracted towards the conductor B and the negative charges are attracted towards conductor A. If the voltage is high, the electric field intensity will also be high. This high electric field will increase the velocity of the free electrons. As I said earlier, the air acts as an insulator, or in other words, a dielectric medium. There is one property of insulator that we should be familiar with. We know that insulators don't allow current to flow through them. But at high electric field, the breakdown of the insulator occurs and it starts acting as a conductor. The maximum electric field that a dielectric medium can withstand without breaking down its insulating property is called dielectric strength. The dielectric strength of air is 30 kV per centimeter. When the electric field intensity at the surface of the conductor reaches 30 kV per centimeter, the air around the conductor breaks down and acts as a conductor. What is actually happening here is, when the intensity reaches this value, the velocity of the free electrons will get increased to a point that it is sufficient enough to remove electrons from a neutral atom while striking it. This produces another ion and more free electrons, which in turn collides with other neutral atoms, thus producing more free electrons and ions. We know that current is the flow of electrons. Here, in the air, the electrons are flowing. This means air acts as a conductor here. This part of air will have a violet glow. Along with the violet glow, it will also have a hissing noise and the production of ozone gas. If the surface of the conductor is smooth and polished, the corona glow will be uniform throughout the length of the conductor, or else the rough parts will appear brighter. There are two important terms related to corona: critical disruptive voltage and visual critical voltage. Critical disruptive voltage is the minimum phase neutral voltage at which corona occurs. And the visual critical voltage is the minimum phase neutral voltage at which the corona glow appears all along the line conductor. Now, let me ask you one thing. Is this corona just a visually pleasing one, or does it affect anything? Actually, it has three main disadvantages. First one is the power loss. Here, the power is dissipated as heat and the violet glow. The second one is the ozone gas produced by corona may cause corrosion of the conductor. The third one is that it may cause interference with neighboring communication lines. The corona can be reduced by increasing the conductor size and the conductor spacing. However, the spacing cannot be increased too much, otherwise the cost of the supporting structure will increase. Corona can also be decreased by using corona ring. It is electrically connected to the high voltage conductor, encircling the points where the corona discharge may occur. This significantly reduces the electric field intensity at the surface of the conductor. That's all for today. Bye. See you in my next video.